Russia's 70th birthday. He's been described by the Village Voice in New York as America's greatest living composer. I do wish you could hear that sound to it up.
So let's play the first movement.
Poor starving doggy. Poor doggy, he's starving. This is a shame. It's a fright, isn't it? The poor dog don't get enough to eat. Jesus Christ. Hoovey baby, what are you doing? Eh? What are you doing?
Unmistakable sound of the opening movement marked vivace of the double violin concerto of Johann Sebastian Bach. Elizabeth Wallfisch and Pablo Besnard Duke, the two violinists that you heard there, and the orchestra of the Age of Enlightenment performing alongside them, and I do believe it was Besnard Duke. Oh no, Wallfisch, beg your pardon, who was also the director of that particular performance. You're listening to RTÉ Lyric FM, Sean Rocks with you here on Saturday's Lyric Pitch, and with you through until 5 o'clock here on RTÉ Lyric FM. Two violins, as I said, involved in that last piece that we heard. Just one involved in the piano quartet in D of Antonín Dvořák. But it's not alone. It is there alone.